welcome to another Vlogging with Ajaday. So today is June 23rd, 2018, and today I got off of work. I had to work at 5 o'clock, and I initially would have gotten off at 1:30, but I got off early at 11:30 because me, my mom, and my sister are going to Charlotte today to do some shopping, some eating, and whatnot. And y'all, it is, mind you, I got off at 11:30, right? And it is 1:30, and we're still here. But this is my OOTD. I got on a romper, don't think it's like shorts or whatnot. Did a little makeup, I'm getting better. But, so y'all, I'm just like, where are y'all? Are we going? And y'all see the natural coming out. So yes, that's another thing. But y'all, I have to catch y'all up on so much, but I decided, I was like, okay, I want to do some summer vlogs. So just follow us today as we go on throughout our day, or whenever we go, because they are still taking their time. But while we're doing that, I'm gonna give you guys a quick little snippet of my new vehicle. This is my baby Blue Jay. She's so pretty. I'm gonna let y'all see that. Exterior, this is her. Cover up the tag, but this neon center. It's beautiful. Shout out to my parents for the beautiful, wonderful blessing that they gave me. But that's my baby.
Good afternoon, my loves. So today is June 23rd, and patiently waiting on my mom and my sister to come on, because today we decided to have a little girls trip and go to Charlotte and do some shopping and eating and whatnot. So, excuse me, I had ginger ale, but slowly waiting
on the side, but I can see constantly when she chooses to get on the side of the road. And they say don't text and drive, right? Right. So we're about to get food. Great.
Yeah.
We the best music.
I worked my whole life for this one.
Yeah.
Another one. DJ Kelly.
fall season.
In the mall, and my folks are back there being friendly for whatever reason. Okay. So they are doing that thing. But two so far, y'all, I have an edge bag and a clarity bag. And that is because I got me a few things, but I'm having fun. Kenley, say hey. Hey, Mom. She doesn't know what's going on, but she will eventually in time. But yeah, we're having a good time, and it's really not a lot. Well, there's people in here, but it ain't like pat, like where you can't walk. So yeah. Okay, guys, so update. They in the back as usual. But I got a little bit of things. I got something from Edge, a cute little romper, but I think we're about to go eat at a place called Firebirds. I'm not sure. But
now.
Okay. We are level G, I guess. We are trying to Lord. Anyway. We are about to tour and walk around the uptown of Charlotte. So, we are about to go. Oh, I guess it's automatic, but it's not. It's the door. And we're out here. Yay! Firebirds. Hey, Mom. And my sister. So we just waiting on our food. Yes. I had my waitress in the back. We're eating on our food. I am cold because I got this warm on. Well, yeah, we waiting on our food. Well, this concludes our Girls' Day trip. Anything you want to say, Mom? She took a bra off. I sure did. I feel great. She mad because she still got hers on, and she's talking about her bra is sucking her up. Hey, girl. Did you have a fun day today? Oh, you special. I think we all have fun. Charlotte, I will be back.